let me not mince my words, madam, an entirely unjustified smear. And frankly, I think you should withdraw that and apologise, because there is no evidence whatsoever for that. Can you please tell me what your evidence for that is?
Prime Minister, would you remember?
I've asked what the evidence for that statement was, and none has been forthcoming.
I think the voters...